What up, y'all? 2016 preferred football. Not one, number two. So that is obsolete. Let me hit y'all with that new sign. Whoop, there it is. It's two, though. It's two. Not one, it's two, you know? Let me make that a little bit bigger. Alright, where's that case? It's in here somewhere. There it is. No, it's not. That's not it. Yo. Preferred football, sir.
Also my second favorite number.
What's the worst card that you could hit in that set? You're gonna get it 10 times.
You think so?
Yep.
Not gonna happen. Yeah, I got you, Kegelman. Sort by name. Boom! There you go. There it is, and here is our box. Oh yes, oh yes. And then let's get this to this. Boom. All right, good luck, everybody. Where's the Liberator? Here it is. How do I? Oh yeah. I have no idea. I need money. I just work with what I got, what I see in the store. That's all. I don't ask no questions. You might be related. I need money. I don't know. You could be. It's a small world. Yeah, you guys don't want to. They don't want to get out. You know what that means. If the boxes don't want to come out, that means there's some fire in here.
There's so many hits they can't fit.
That's exactly.
They had to squeeze them in there.
Yeah, they just had to pressure squeeze them things. There it is. Somehow managed to get it out the way. I hope I don't hit nobody. Nobody's there? Sweet. Ballin'. No you don't. I need money. No you don't. You root for the winning team. That's your team. Alright, let's do this. I'm so happy I get to do something besides bone. I get to do some preferred, baby. Out, man. Bowman'd out. All right, well, what's next? What are we breaking after this, guys? Let's already start looking ahead. What are we gonna do after this? You gonna get that Spectre going or what? That's fine. I need money. That's fine. What does it feel like? How many should be four? Five. All right, cool. Thought I was missing a pack or something. Cool. Almost had a titty attack. Let's do this. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Starting us off, we have Hunter Henry autograph patch for the San Diego Chargers. It's numbered to 199. There you go. That light is kind of a killer. All right. Oh, yeah, you're right. The LA Chargers. You're right. Here we go. The greatest beard in the NFL, Brett Kiesel, number to 49 on sticker auto for the Steelers. Oh, are they really? They're announcing it? Nice. Wait, hold up. I thought the Raiders were in Los Angeles. Are they still in Oakland? All right. No, wait. It's the Rams that are in L.A. All right. On sticker auto for the Eagles, number to 49. I'm sorry, for the Jets. Marvin Jones. Just the silhouettes. Ooh! Check this one out coming up right here, y'all. For the Giants, on sticker auto. Number to 199. Jarrell Adams. Oh, I'm showing everything, Kankomane. I'm going to show everything. That's nice. After doing all that Bowman, I'm going to show all this. Dudes, check this one out right here. Check this one out. Ezekiel Elliott, Dak Prescott, dual patch business. Booklet. Cowgirls. What's up? That's what I do. That's what the Jesus does. I mean, the Moses. I'm sorry. I got lost in my identities there. That's what I do. Let's get into these breaks. Let's fill it up. All right, here we go. Number to 149 for the Vikings. Patch auto. Laquan Treadwell. Oh yeah, dude, that's some chocolate milk. That's a protein shake right there. That's a protein shake. You know what I'm saying? That Elliott Prescott book is sick. Here we go. For the Raiders, numbered to 99, DeAndre Washington. Yes, Bergie. Yes, I know. The sorters are well aware of this, all right? Relax. Julie, what? You remember what I told you? Like, these cards right here? You load them, like, upside down? Sweet. See? Julie knows, Bergie. Julie knows. We have professionals here. For the Buccaneers, number to 199, Otto Vernon Hargreaves. Oh, yeah. for the Miami Dolphins. It's a good one. Number to 199. Xavien Howard. That's a good card. He's a good rookie. He had a good year for us. He had a very good year for us. Here we go. Kansas City Chiefs booklet. Number to 25. Jamal Charles. Jeremy Maclin. Look at those patches. Look at those patches. Look at those patches. Sweetness. One's dirty and the other one's clean. That's pretty nice. Yeah, you're talking about these, Bergie. Yes, well aware. These, well, I guess these can go down normally. All right.
Tell Bergie to check his phone, please.
Bergie, check your phone. Instead of talking shit, Bergie, go check your phone. All right. Number to 149 for the Cleveland Browns. It's a patch. It's autographed. It's Corey Coleman. We have some of the best customer service here at Rip City Cards, by the way. We are world renowned for our customer service. What do we think about the customers? Who cares? All right. Will Fuller for the Texans. Redemption Business. Great Expectations is the card set. Panini Preferred. Boom, there it is. Well, who knows? I need money. Here we go. Kevin Hogan autograph, number to 99 for the Kansas City Chiefs. There you go. There you go. Nice Chiefs hit right there. Another good one for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Julius Thomas autograph business. Number to 25 as well. Here we go. Oh my God. Whoever got the Bills booklet, number to 49. Buffalo in the house, y'all. LeSean McCoy, Sammy Watkins, Marcel Darius, Marquise Goodwin, Preston Brown, Ronald Darby, Stephon Gilmore. That's a nice booklet right there. There you go, Andrew. There you go. Let's see what else we have in here. Here we go. For the New York Giants, number to 149, patch auto, Paul Perkins. There you go. For the Broncos, Devontae Booker, autographed. And we have a 250 Panini points right there. We're going to have to random that off. For the Redskins, Sua Cravens, autographed, numbered to 199. Ooh, this is a cool looking booklet right here. Pro Bowl booklet, y'all. Pro Bowl booklet, numbered to 99. We got Russell Wilson for the Seahawks, Jameis Winston for the Bucks, Teddy Bridgewater for the Vikings, Devontae Freeman for the Falcons, Todd Gurley II for the Rams, AJ Green for the Bengals, and Julio Jones for the Falcons. I know, Bergie. I know. It's the color guard. I can read. I got you, bro. I got you. No worries. I got you. You got to random off that Pro Bowl thing as well. That needs to be randomed off. Those are the Chiefs. Those are color sweetness. Yeah, I got you, Bergie. I got you. The triangle cards will go normally. The one of them things is penny sleeve, boy. Come on now. Ooh! Number to 99. Patch auto for the Cowboys. Ezekiel Elliott. Patch Auto business. Oh, upside down on the sleeve? All right, cool. Got you. Nice. Very, very nice. Pulled an Elliot and a Cowboys book.
Just for you know, in this, it's silhouettes.
Yeah, that's what they care about.
It's just, well, I mean, like, instead of a patch auto.
Silhouette.
Terminology is a silhouette. That's huge. And that's prime. Oh, that's nice.
That's very nice. Very nice.
See? You're the one pulling the football beat.
That's very nice.
And who picked the case?
Oh, that's right.
Mario
picked the case, y'all.
Told you they couldn't fit.
Blah, 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 Bergie. Blah, blah, blah. All right. Let's keep it going. Rookie color guard, Eli Apple. Number to 199. Here you go, Bergie. Boom. Here we go. For the Lions, Amir Abdullah. It's numbered to 49. Well, I will, Bergie.
With what?
Let's keep it going. This is the least of my worries. I wanna get to this.
No, I'm gonna try one.
For the Dolphins, Thomas Duarte, autographed, number to 49. There you go, upside down, boom. For the Broncos booklet, number to 199, Chris Harris. There you go, Super Bowl 50 champion. Nice. Cowboys are doing big on this one. Let's see what else we got in here. We got a silhouette for Keenan Reynolds of the Baltimore Ravens. There you go. Very nice right here. Number to 10, Great Expectations, Sterling Shepard of the New York Giants. That's a big one right there. Very, very nice hit for the New York Giants football organization. Very nice. For the New England Patriots, number to 35, John Hanna. There you go. Another one. For the Miami Dolphins, number to 25, Xavien Howard, autograph. There you go. Here we go. We got a book for the Philadelphia Eagles, number to 25. We got Carson Wentz and Wendell Smallwood. There you go.
If I don't get this done, that's...
Got the Wentz in there, baby.
It's more off my chest if I get it done. So,
as long as it matters.
Bye, Jesus. All right, here we go. Silhouette for the Raiders, number to 199, DeAndre Washington. Boom. For the New England Patriots, number to 48, you may remember him, Troy Brown. Troy Brown, there you go. We have another 250 Panini points. We're going to random off. For the Saints, number to 199, Von Bell. Oh my God. You guys thought this was a Cowboys case? For sure, it's a Cowboys case. Cowboys booklet, number to 49. Look at that. We got Dez Bryant. We got Jason Witten. Brandon Carr. Cole Beasley. Zach Martin. Randy Gregory. And Terrence Williams. Lord have mercy. Cowboys are just... They came out to play in this one. They came out to play in that one. Here we go. Another silhouette for Kenneth Dixon of the Baltimore Ravens. Number to 199. There you go. Here we go. Another great expectations for the Seattle Seahawks. Number to 25. CJ Precise. That's precisely a nice card. Oh, yeah. We have, yet again, 250 Panini points to random off. Color guard for the Philadelphia Eagles, number to 199, Byron Marshall. Yeah, so far, 750 Panini points. Here we go. We got a rookie booklet, number to 199 for the Browns and the Ravens. On the Browns side, we got Corey Coleman, Cody Kessler, and Ricardo Lewis. On the Ravens side, we got Kenneth Dixon, Keenan Reynolds, and Chris Moore. Who has the, who got the Browns?
Browns. Browns, and then who got the Ravens?
Ravens. All right, we're going to have to random this off. All right, this has to be random off. A couple things to random off in this one. All right, let's see what else we got in here. We got a silhouette for the Texans. Number to 149, Will Fuller. There you go. We got us a redemption. Panini's Choice Green. Doug Flutie. You have to random that one off too, huh? Because Doug Flutie didn't really play for one specific team, so I'm going to random that off as well. For the Baltimore Ravens, Keenan Reynolds. Number to 35 for the Ravens. There you go. Let's keep it going. Another great expectation. Seahawks coming up quickly. Number to 25 for the Seattle Seahawks, Alex Collins. Flutie is a Bill. Got it. Didn't he also play for, like, the Patriots and stuff? Here we go. A Ravens booklet, number to 199. Kenneth Dixon, Keenan Reynolds. There you go. Final one. Why you gotta be a hater? I need money. Here we go. Rookie silhouette. Tyler Boyd. For the Minnesota Vikings, number to 49, Carl Eller. There you go. Another color guard. Number to 199 for the Bills, Glenn Gronkowski. For the Browns, number to 199, rookie color guard, Emmanuel Ogba. And for the Browns, booklet, number to 199, Corey Coleman, Ricardo Lewis. There we go. Now let me flip these bad boys real quick. Alright, we still gotta random off a couple things here. We got a rookie booklet that we need to random off. Some Panini points. And a Pro Bowl booklet that needs to be randomed off here to this break. Now, why would I do that? I need money. All right. Is Doug Flutie really a Bill? I thought he played for the Patriots.
All right. Where is my mouse? There it is. Doug Flutie. Yep, Buffalo Bills. And what about Tyler Boyd? Got the Bills. Tyler Boyd is a Bengal. Got it. So we got to random off some things here. Got this, and then how many points is it? 250, 500, 750. Got it. All right. Here we're gonna have the 750 points Pro Bowl booklet. Rookie booklet. Where is this? Here we go. Move this over. That's because you're the man. Love you, Anymoney. You is the man. All right, so we got to random off those three things right there. We're going to random off 750 Panini points, as well as a Pro Bowl booklet and a rookie booklet to everybody in the break. So let's pull up the random business. Got that. All right, let's see who's in the Pro Bowl. Yeah, agreed. Simple answer for that one, gentlemen. Boom. Done. Solution met. All right, so we're going to random off these Panini points. Let's see who's going to get these Panini points. Where's the die at? Real quick. Let me find this die. Here we go. We're going to go 10 times. 10 times for some Panini points. Here we go. Top spot, we'll get the Panini points. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the final time. Toom. Good night, Bergie. Good night. Corey is getting the 750 points. Yeah, Andrew, there was a giveaway for doing the filler. So that's the 750 points. Now, let's do the random for the rookie booklet. which is between the Browns and the Ravens. We got the Browns. We got here Browns. And where are the Ravens? Ravens, 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 Ravens. I don't see the, here we go, Ravens. Let's roll some dice again, brand new random, new set of rolls. 11 times this time. Going 11 times. Here we go, good luck you two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The final money shot, top spot, will get the rookie booklet. Here we go, good luck. There it is. Jeremy gets the rookie booklet. Boom. And now, the Pro Bowl booklet. Which includes, I'm doing the Pro Bowl right now. The Pro Bowl random business. We got the Seahawks. Got the Seahawks, the Bucks, the Vikings. All right, so I'm just gonna. Who got the Seahawks? Let's see. Seahawks, 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 right here. Copy, paste. Who got the Bucks? Andrew got the Bucks. Who got the Vikings? Andrew got the Vikings. Copy. Paste. Who got the Falcons? Corey. The Rams. Who got the Rams? Rams go to Clore. Who got the Bengals? Bengals, Bengals, Bengals. Go to Mason. And the Falcons yet again, already accounted for. Sweet. Good night, Any Money. All right, so here we go. Brand new random, brand new roll. Top spot will get the Pro Bowl booklet. We're going to go seven times on this. Seven times. Seven times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Money shot. Top spot gets the Pro Bowl booklet. What's wrong, Kankomane? What's the deal? What's going on, Corey? Three teams and what? There we go. We'll do it all over again for Corey. It's only right. Yeah, I didn't include you two times because the Falcons were already in there, but we'll do it, man. It's only right. We got Seahawks, we got the Bucks, we got the Vikings, we got the Falcons. Where are the Falcons at? There they go. Falcons, Rams. Again, the Rams. Falcons, Rams. Bengals. And again, the Falcons. I get you, Kango, man. I mean, just wasn't thinking about it like that, I guess. All right, here we go. We'll do another roll. We're going to go again 7 times. Nice. It's my lucky number for a reason. Here we go. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Top spot gets the Pro Bowl booklet. There you go. 7. Congrats, Andrew. Boom. That was the break, y'all. 2016 preferred football number 2. Good luck. Congrats, everybody. We'll get that out to you.